0.08 is the threshold for what is called DUI per se. However, Georgia also has what is known as DUI less safe, which would mean any amount of alcohol that made you less safe to drive. So with the DUI less safe rule, you can be convicted of DUI with almost no blood alcohol in your system, provided the court, the prosecution is able to show that you were less safe, i.e., for example, there was an accident involved.